Mr. Butterworth. I apologize for the delay in getting back to you since receiving your duplicator prototype a few weeks ago. I have been busy overseeing our research and development team while they were studying your amendments to the original plans. I am pleased to say they recently finally managed to recreate your success, getting the device to function here in our internal workshop. We have since shipped a few test units to some of our members, and early reports seem to indicate that these duplicator prototypes are enabling them to triple, and in some cases quadruple, their output. Needless to say, the Directorate are extremely pleased with this development, and have asked me to personally thank and congratulate you on their behalf. The Directorate feel this is only the beginning of taking our collaboration to a new level. The duplicator represents a huge advancement in the art and science of toy making. Yet we feel we're only starting to scratch the surface of what we can do by combining our resources with your skills and talent. As such, the Directorate have asked me to inform you that they are ready to release a substantial amount of new funding to facilitate both your future research on behalf of the Guild, as well as to compensate the excellent work we've been doing. As you know, Mr. Butterworth, the Guild have always been strong believers in the idea that we could do great things together. And while it took some effort getting here, we're certain at this point you too must be in acknowledgement of this idea. Once again, thank you for your service. Together we shall pave the future of toy making. Yours, Lucien Mantelfell, Secretary of the Guild of Toymakers.
Bilmiyorum.